Welcome to Patel Concepts. Friends, in this video, we will know 25 important biology questions and answers. The oxygen released during photosynthesis process comes from glucose. In plants, photosynthesis mainly occurs in the leaves. Which was important in photosynthesis to allow plant to absorb energy from light? Chlorophyll. Who is known as father of modern genetics? Gregor Mendel. Who is known as father of modern microbiology? Louis Pasteur. The smallest unit that is capable of carrying out life function is known as cell. Which vitamin is necessary for blood clotting? Vitamin K. RNA differs from DNA in having uracil. What is the name of the sugar found in milk? Lactose. Which one is the largest gland of human body? Liver. Which one is found in a pair in each chromosome? Chromatids. How many chambers does a human heart have? 4. The muscle which separates the right side and left side of heart is known as septum. Biological classification of plants and animals was first proposed by Aristotle. The plants which are live in soil but dependent on water for reproduction is known as pyrophytes. The color of hemoglobin is red. The audible sound that are heard are made by the closing of valve. Which one is the first organelle to be discovered? Nucleus. Water molecules enter plant epidermal cells by osmosis. Which one of the following is not an enzyme? Insulin. A plant with single celled is called protozoa. Which growth hormone is found in plants? Auxin. The study of flower is known as anthology. The term nucleolus was termed by Bauman. Which cell feature is responsible for storing water? Vacuole. Thank you for your time. Stay blessed and kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel.